pH shows the acidic or basic or alkalinity of water. pH shows in 0 to 14 number of rank. Natural drinking water pH is 7. Under 7 is acidic and over 7 is alkaline. Accepted for fish 6 to 8.5 pH. Desirable is 6 to 8 for fish. One mark of pH is 10 times acidic or alkaline from the previous mark. 7 to 8 is 10 times alkaline and 7 to 9 is 100 times alkaline. 7 to 6 is 10 times acidic and 7 to 5 is 100 times acidic. In low pH, bad effect shows in fish as mucus high. As a result, gill choke damage, stress high, low feed consumption. In high pH, the result shows in fishes eye skill gill damages, ammonia grows. pH and temperature grows. NH4 is not toxic. NH3 is toxic. If pH goes down, to control, add CaCO3 or dolomite or chuna to grow pH. If pH rises, use tamarind to down pH level. pH tests by digital pH meter or pH strips. You can also use litmus paper for the test of acidic and alkalinity of water as pH test.